So this is how we feed the calves every day, morning and night. We bring them out here, and they each get their own bucket, and they get some attention and walking practice so that they will be ready for fair next year. See, here's Butter working on his bucket. Butter is 500 pounds now, so he has moved up to regular cattle feed. Still throwing a little bit of calf feed in there for him, but he doesn't need the high protein quite as much anymore. Neither of them are on hay. They're just out on pasture. We got at least 3 acres, I don't know. Maybe a little bit more, all the way to the fence line there. So our calves have lots of pasture. There's a little bit of an old hay field in the way back, so they get lots of grass, and then there's lots of weeds out there too. The goats and the calves and the horses all share pasture. See, you can see Tony has quite a hay belly on him that we are trying to work off, and he's still only, he's not even 400 pounds yet. So we are, he's still on high protein calf feed and not getting any more hay. He was on a round bale, which is why he's got that nice hay belly, but we're working it off of him. He's out in the pasture and he's getting high protein feed and no more hay. And hopefully in a month or so, that hay belly will rescind. And he will be getting calf feed until he's 500 pounds. So we'll have to figure out how to weigh them. Well, not weigh them like a scale, but we'll be using a tape. Yeah, so there's Butter eating his food. And they're doing real good. Silly. Flies are so awful out here.